Capone went first to headquarters for the organization in the Café Montmartre, where offices were maintained on the second floor. Here Capone presided over a meeting of the heads of his organization.
I got some bad news, Al. We had some breweries knocked over. 8 to be exact. 3 on the south side, including 2 new ones we set up while you were away. 1 in the Heights, 2 on the north side. One of them we took over from Moran's. A big one out on Diversity, and another new one we set up on the county line.
What did that add up to?
We lost 3,850 barrels a day. But we're setting up a big new one out near the stockyards, big enough to replace the loss.
How about the equipment? How much have we lost there?
I'm carrying that loss at $3,500,000 now.
What about our protection?
Oh, Frank can tell you about that.
You tell me.
Our operating loss is going to make us have to cut down on a local graft. But we ought to be able to keep them looking the other way. It's these other guys, Al.
What other guys?
The feds have gotten up this special squad.
You tell me.
Well, it's a special squad, like Jake says. From all over the country, just to knock over our stuff.
How big's that squad?
Well,
how big?
7, 8 guys.
7, 8 guys.
But Al, that's...
7, 8 guys. You two-bit punks. You louse, you stupid, you yell. Stinking a box!
I'm away for 10 months! 10 months! And we got a problem with this, Ness.
Ness. Well, I've had a plenty of problems, and I took care of them. So now I'm a back. And I'll take care of Ness. Eo Al Capone, the Cavill Banyan, and a Weiss,
and a Drucci, and a Janas, and a Moranz, and all the rest.
And that's what's gonna happen to Ness. Ha 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 ha